swamp when I was younger. The ducks and the geese would pass in the fall and spring. Bulrushes sighed and the frogs would roar like thunder. In the evening you could hear the blackbirds sing. And to the east rose Briar Hill above me, and would sit up there and watch the clouds roll by. We didn't know that we'd be saying so long to the frogs and to the birds and the dragonflies. Now paradise is 16 lanes of highway, and the peace is gone and the cars roll by each day. And the house in which I grew now affords a lonely view. It overlooks a 16-lane highway. And the tractors came and the trucks and the heavy graders, and in a month they tore that swamp apart. And it left an ugly scar while we stood watching for a progress-minded planner's work of art. And the people that I knew all started moving, and the houses stood there empty row on row. And the ones that didn't take the easy money, we'll lead a soul out short and forced to go. Now paradise is 16 lanes of highway, and the peace is gone and the cars roll by each day. And the house in which I grew now affords a lonely view. It overlooks a 16-lane highway. Ducks and the geese ain't been around for years, and the kids who'll come of age in those apartments will never understand my bitter tears. They'll never see a thing that wasn't put there. They'll never see a wild thing growing free. And they'll never know a quiet day of living. God help all the kids, but please help me. Now paradise is 16 lanes of highway, and the peace is gone and the cars roll by each day. And the house in which I grew now affords a lonely view. It overlooks a 16-lane highway. Yes, the house in which I grew now affords a lonely view. It overlooks a 16-lane highway.